Amen. Mm. Try some of this. It's absolute dynamite.
Need a breather, and not of oxygen either. I need the cheaper reefer, cannabis, sativa, spliff spots, buckets, rockets and billies. I smoke so much weed, I scrape resin from my chimney with Allison the caterpillar, chalk and Buddha stench weed. Call me Jack the Ripper, I leave a hooker empty. Use a genie bottle, road cones and brain stems. My homemade bugs look like MacGyver made them. Cannies, pipes, hot knives over stoves. When Jed's running low, he smokes no cones. I have a pot belly cause I smoke pot and watch telly. Macca's rappers, empty baggies, I got plenty. It's addictive, so to score some prescription shit, I told the doctor that I've got some chronic illnesses. One lung, that's the size of my torso, so I pack cones that are stacked as tall as my wardrobe. My garden is immaculate and wins awards, probably cause I grow all of my weeds indoors. Fruit and veg in my diet is mango buds in the bong. Blow out mushroom clouds, man, my stuff is the bomb. It's my partner in crime, no chance that I'll give it up. I don't own wheels, but I'm always smoking indica. If you try to smoke the amount of bud that I blaze, you'd get more stoned than a feminist in Islamic State.
A child's garden of grass.
Many people have smoked marijuana. Many have seen marijuana, but very few people have ever heard marijuana.
Ask me how I got into this A-grade stuff, I'll just say that I went in through the gateway drugs. Smoked raids, sprayed buds, Winnie read up in the sesh, using Bible pages, bruv, to roll a letter 10. Pot in my mustache, I puff on spots of hash. My eyes get more glassy than prescription contacts, with dime bags under them, head in the sky. No aircraft involved with this red-eyed flight. I'm always bagging weed up, so I have a green thumb, sticky fingers too. I don't mean that I steal stuff, I made my mission drink miracle grow to help germinate my seed. Now my children are cloned munchies. No wonder I have fucked teeth. I'm like a diabetic, the amount of sugar that this cunt eats. Conceal my cone piece, always have the gunge loaded. Hold the shoddy spark, pull my finger, now the cunt's smoking. Listen to this fiend now, no matter how much green I take in, there's no way that I will green out. I just keep inhaling for ages. Enter the Wu-Tang as I clear 36 chambers. Rather carry my weed and not need it, rather than fiend some and not have it. Embarrassing drug habits. My counselor asks me the same question. Jed, why do you keep bringing weed to counseling sessions?